shouldn't apologize so much. That it's jive, it's a crutch I just use when I'm judged. Being fudged by a face I can't erase and can't see, cause I'm misplaced to Dossier or Monty Python CD or something stupid like that. But Jesus, is that so bad to make my ego go splat like a tire going flat or fat on a Big Mac? I'm being attacked, if it's at you fucking bureaucrats, you can just apologize back. But I don't know when it comes and it goes, all the highs and the lows and this motionless cycle says, and stupid way I'm dressed, I guess I failed my test. Oh, don't you know I'm sorry for my views? I must have been confused, and yet you know that really I'm sorry for you. Well, now I don't mean to offend
much.
Just comprehend when you're female and you're fencing and fen-fen to no end, and no zen guide to men will help you fend off the brethren. And then the pen appears, and then the oxygen network, or the sword of spirit fork, or the board pork fed horde. It's a mooring post, the whore you'll miss the most when you're away. When you're in snowshoe PA, doing some play from backstage, that deals with AIDS and race and gays and relationships and ballet. And then you're like, hey, hey, what'd you say? I can just sing my troubles away. But then you're fucked, cause you gotta make a buck, and the whole world sucks, and you're ugly duck that's dying line. Kind of slump, there's no one buying as old as doubt. Caprine and dream and scream and chop your life's afflictions, fiction of vows.
But I don't know when it comes and it goes, all the highs and the lows, and this motion of cycles, this and I.
Sorry, I'm part of the liberal theology that's leading us to Harry Carey. It's like a mythology, almost like a malingering ghost, as we slowly decompose, rotting in the grave of the poll, crying for Senator Wellstone, and then proceeding to moan at our own supposed sabotage of the elections at home.
Oh, somebody phone home, the American people have spoken.
Now is that certain? Maybe those nice Midwestern folks are just joking. In any case, we're using dope and choking, moping and sobbing. Come on, you disheartened dobbin, saying sorry is my problem, so include him a little of food. So it's good for me to have to allude to all this rude, crude, rebel baggage, but I manage, cause I'm a savage inside. I'm listening to any trace hits and try to control my hits even with pride. We'll get my hair dyed, but all the others of white on, I don't want to say
die, motherfucker!
But I wouldn't mind if you did. Janet Reno has no ego when devoured by the id. So before I flip my lid by crippling myself to this bind, you can hear what's on my lips, but you don't know what's in my mind.
I'm sorry for the mess, the stupid way I'm dressed. I guess I failed my test, oh, don't you know I'm sorry for my views. I don't know how to schmooze, and yet you know that really
sorry for you.